That's Arden House in the family bathroom. You'll find a shower over the bath, and this is simple to use using this bar here. This control bar has the temperature on the right hand side and the water power on the left hand side. If you wish for the shower to be cooler, you turn this dial away from you. If you wish for it to be warmer than 38 degrees, you need to push in this button. This is a safety feature. So you push that in and then you can turn it towards you and it will become hotter. But it can't be turned hotter unless you push that button in. To turn on the water, you just need to turn this away from you. And the more you turn this away from you, the more power will come on. And if you turn it off, you just turn this back towards you. If you wish to change the height of the shower head, you just push in this button here and then you can just raise it up or down. And that's how to use the shower in the family bathroom. Thank you.